So I'm back living with my folks. Only now I got two more mouths to feed.
The mine's hiring, you know. Wouldn't you like to make the same kind of money your dad does?
The mine pays six times what I'm making now.
You want to be a lesbian now?
I want to be a lesbian.
Okay, now what are you? A cowboy or a cowgirl?
I'm a cowgirl.
No, not up there, you're not.
You must be Hank's daughter. Doc says you look darn good under those clothes. Sense of humor, ladies. Rulo numero uno.
Yeah, you know, things have been hard, but they're gonna change.
I knew you were gonna cry.
Can you mind your mouth?
Meet Bobby Sharp. He runs a powder room where they're short one body.
And we want a nice body. No fatties.
You're taking jobs where there aren't any to take. These boys aren't your friends.
Jerry!
I think we should go to Pearson. Tell him what's going on.
This is our lives you're screwing with.
Miss Ames has a problem, and we're going to solve it.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
We're willing to allow you to tender your resignation effective immediately.
I work damn hard every day, same as you.
No, you're the same as me.
No, there's a few differences. You don't go to work scared of what they're going to write about you on the walls or what kind of disgusting thing you might find in your locker.
Keep your mouth shut and take it like a man.
He attacked me.
Bob, you lay hand on her?
Answer's no.
I want to sue the mine, the company, all of them.
You can't win. None of those women will take your side.
Whether you win or lose, you stand up.
Suddenly I found that I'd lost my way in this city.
Some things are for men, and some things are for women.
If she wins, this will affect every company in America.
What are you supposed to do? When the ones with all the power are hurting those with nothing. You stand up for your friends. You stand up and tell the truth.
It's a heck of a thing. Watch one of your own get treated that way.
She's still my daughter.
Didn't she?
I don't want to shut down the mine. I just want to go to work like everyone else.